Starting this Panthers versus Eagle match. Number 7 is going to serve for the Eagles, coming on over. Out of bounds to start off the match. Kano letting it go. Martha with the service. I probably got the name wrong, but I just can't get the names right. Number 3 bumps it over. Floor over to Martha. Marie not able to get that final touch on it, but it goes over anyway. Number 6 tries to save it, but not able to do so. And the Eagles fall 2-0. Marie with the service. Tipping on top of the net. Diving for it. Not able to get it up and over the net. It was number 13. Marie to serve. Able to drop that over the net, hits the wall after hitting number 21. Sure. Banana service. Put a little bit too much mustard on that and it hits the back wall. Sorry for the lighting not being the best. Nothing much I can do about it though. Substitution 21 going off the court for the Eagles and number 4 taking the court. Number 6 with the service. Ball is out of bounds. They're sneaking it over. Number 3 there to greet it. Number 7 comes over to help it out. Gets that second hit on it. Third hit making it over. Laura's there to hit it over to Marie. So I'm having real bad trouble with names. Number 5 to serve for the Eagles. Hannah's there to dig it up. No one there to hit that second hit on the miscommunication. Hit by Cassandra, not able to get into a playable position. Hillcrest takes the lead. Number 5 with the service, picking over, hands there to hit a forward. Hitting the ceiling, coming back down. Riley's there to send it forward, and Martha to throw it over. Number 4 sending it over, Hannah forward to Martha. And Laura with that final hit over the net. Diving forward. Number 7 hits it in the middle for 4. Goes down. Hannah's there to hit it forward. Martha tipping it over and down. Panthers take their 2-point lead. I was wrong by saying Hillcrest was in the lead by 1. Sending it over. Number 7's there to hit it across court. Number 3's there for the spike. And down it. Martha forward to Laura, back sets it to Hannah. Hannah goes up for the tip, not able to get it, but gets the bump over nonetheless. Number 7 over 13 goes forward to number 4. 4 hits it into the net and not over. Sorry if I didn't get some of that on camera. I'm trying to do about 4 different things at once. Send it with the service. Over the net, number 21 is there to send it over to number 7. 7 cross court to number 3. Hits it over, but they are calling a touch on the net. Cassandra gets another chance to serve the 4-8 score. The Panthers are leading by 4. The service, goes over the net, hits the net, comes back down. Decided he didn't want to leave the zone. Doesn't want to go on a vacation. Does not want to collect $200 after pass and go. And 13 to serve for the Eagles. Hits that one over the net. Martha Ford, no. Well, I think that one was Marie. I'm not entirely sure of the names as of right now. Laura serves it over to Hannah. Hannah spikes it down. Number 5 received that one. Number 3 over to number 7. 7 tips it over. Martha, Marie, one of the two. Riley sends it over. Number 4 throwing it back. Martha over to Riley. Back to Laura. Spikes it over the net. Hitting the net in the process. And the Hillcrest cuts down the Panthers' lead by one more point. Their team's service hitting that top of the net. Laura here to serve it for us. 6-9 the score. We're leading by 3. And the service is out of inbounds. Team 4 to number 7 goes over to number 4. 4 strikes it down, and nobody's there to dig that one out. 7-10 now the score. Number 21 to serve it for the Eagles. Seems it's there to get a touch on it, but not able to get it up into a playable position. Panthers only lead by 2 now. Marie over to Hannah. Hannah throws it over the net. 13-7 goes cross court to number 3. 3 comes with the spike. Martha's ready to stand up over to Laura. Laura over to Hannah. Hannah comes out with the spike. Tip goes off number 6 and fingertips. And then Hillcrest is able to dig that one out. Laura cross court to Marie. Martha, a little bit too much mustard on that hot dog, and it goes out of bounds. Never quite decide who's Martha and who's Marie in this. I apologize for that. Sanders is there to hit a 4. Laura goes back to Riley. Riley tips it over, sets it over the net. Number 13-5 gets it over the net. Hand it over to Laura. That gets it over and down for the point. 9-11 the score. Riley service makes it over. They're able to keep it up and alive. Martha forward to Laura, over to Marie. Marie spikes it into the net. Panthers only in the lead by 1. Very close match. Number 3 to serve for Hillcrest. Service meets Cassandra. Martha over to Laura. Able to get that last hit over. 21-4 to number 7. 7 goes over to number 5. 5 comes down with a spike. Cassandra's there to hit it forward, but not up enough to play it. Tie game at 11. Number 3 slaps it over with a little bit too much gravy. When the service makes it over, number 3 sending it right back. Riley hitting it into the wall. Tied game at 12. 7 with the service for Hillcrest. Met by Riley throwing it forward to Laura. Laura tips it over and dumps it down. Panthers points. Martha just clearing that net and able to get it done for an ace. Panthers have a 2-point lead. Led by number 13, hitting it back into the wall. Another ace. Timeout by Hillcrest. I still can't remember their names. Okay. I've been calling her the wrong name. How it feels, Mark? Marie hits another serve, ace. Now I feel real bad. I've been calling her Martha. Another ace for Marie. I told you I'd get the name eventually. Substitution for Hillcrest. Number 3 taking the court and, or taking the pine. Number 12 taking the court. 18-12 is the score. Panthers are in the lead. Murray with a good serving game comes to an end. Substitution 4 goes on. 21 comes back off. Number 6 with the service for Hillcrest. Riley's there to meet it up to Marie. Marie doesn't get the tip game, but Martha's there to dig it up. The team sends it over. 7 across to number 5. 5 comes with the spike. Goes off the side of the hand. And Laura is there to save it. Marie over to Cassandra. Cassandra spikes it over. It's number 7, 4 to 13. Back to 7. Tips that one over. And a 4 to Marie. Tip comes back over by Hillcrest. And a collision between 3 of the Panthers. Panthers now have a 4-point lead, cutting it down slowly as Hillcrest. 6 of service is met by Hanahan, throwing it forward to Marie. Sandra there to spike it down. Sending it right back over to Hannah. Hannah thinking it was out of bounds, but in fact it was in bounds. Hillcrest 15, Panthers at 18. Number 6 to serve it. Going off the side of the hand and into the net. Panthers now have 19. 1 point away from that big old 20. Martha here slaps it over the net. Number 21 to meet it. Send across to number 4. 4 comes out with the spike. Marie just not able to get under it. Service met by Cassandra. Laura's there for that second hit, and Riley sends it over. Just out of bounds. Panthers still haven't hit that 20 mark. Number 5 to serve it for Hillcrest. Laura sending it up and over. Marie over to Laura. Tips it over. Number 7 diving for it, but just not able to get it. Panthers now hit that 20 mark. Only have a 3-point lead at this point. It's anyone's game. Hit by number 5. Riley tipping it back. Goes up 7 and down. 21-17 is now the score. Panthers might be able to wrap this one up soon enough. Tipping that top of the net, 21 meets, and 7 goes across to number 2, 12. 12 tipping it back over, Marie's there to send it forward, Riley has it. And Hannah sends it over. Goes off 7, hitting the wall, and it is now Panthers' 22nd point. Another log onto the fire for them. Sandra throwing it over. 21 meeting it. Marie back sets Laura. Laura setting it over the net. Number 7, 4 to 13. Cross to number 4. 4 goes over the net. Marie's there to meet that one. Laura goes cross court for Hannah. Hannah comes out with the spike. 12 goes over to number 7. 7 over to 4. 4 comes out with the spike. Hannah digs it up. Throwing it over, Cassandra gets a hit, but not able to get it back into play. Panthers have 22. Hillcrest has 18. Team service, hit by Cassandra, not able to get it up into a playable position. Panthers have a 3-point lead once again. The team with the service met by Riley, I believe, 19 over to 7. 7 goes across to number 4, 4 comes down with the spike. Cassandra gets a one-arm hit and hits it into the net. Riley there to save it. Martha throwing it over that net. Number 4 sends it back over to Marie. Riley called for the carry. Timeout for the Panthers. Panthers at 22 and the Eagles at 20. Number 13 with that service for the Eagles. Referee was signaling to end the timeout. Not for the service. Number 13 with the service. Sandra there to hit it over to Laura. Laura hitting it up, hitting the ceiling. Hannah's there to hit it into the net. Not able to get enough elevation to get it over that net. Good team with the service. Sandra gets it up, Hannah with the second hit, and it looks like Marie's going to get it over the net. Number 5 crossing number 7. 7 goes across number 12. Martha able to hit it forward, hitting number 10, or 12 on the other side. 12 over to the back line, 21 hitting it over. Cassandra there to hit it even though it was out of bounds. Or throwing it over, 21 back over the net, hand over to Martha. No, Marie, or throwing it over. Pass from number 5, 7 was not able to get it in time. Panthers now at 23, the Eagles at 21. Laura service. It's down and uncontested. Match point for the Panthers. Just over the net, and it looks like the Panthers take home this game, their final score being 21-25 against Hillcrest.